Joe Biden and Kamala Harris will be the president and the vice president according to the ballots that have been given to us.
The chair declares the joint session dissolved.
USA! 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 USA!
Peaceful people in my state in Oklahoma want their questions answered, but they don't want this, what happened today.
The objection is writing, not signed by a senator.
In that case, the objection cannot be entertained.
A word about Pennsylvania, which is a state that I have been focused on, objected to.